Now to breaking news, a brazen robbery in the middle of the day. Three robbers target an armored truck guard in South Suburban Lansing before 11 this morning. The FBI releasing these surveillance photos late tonight. Authorities say the thieves showed their weapons and demanded the worker hand over all the cash inside the Chase ATM. No one was hurt.